Good evening, good night. It is Divine Empress Queen T, LC, SGM. I am here with another energy soul chart read for the lovely zodiac sign of Cancer. All right, y'all. We are going to be doing a general love reading for Cancer. But before I get into the Cancer read, I just want to say I got me some little gifts. I got a couple new cards on Black Friday shopping. I got the Feminine Archangel Oracle cards that I want to use. They are just now open, brand new, and I want to use them first on the Cancer reading. And I got some more chakra cards, but I will use them at a different time. One thing at a time. So, with that being said, we are going to get quick into this and let's get some angel messages for Cancer. Ooh, okay, thank you. Right off jump. What we got? We got Archangel Gabriel. It says, speak your truth. Yes, Cancer. This is a wonderful card to have. Definitely speak your truth through any adversity, any obstacles. Speak your truth, regardless of who don't like it. Yes, I love it. And you know what? I'm going to get maybe one more, but I'm going to read in this book some actual messages that it actually says about the Archangel Gabriel. Ooh. There's a lot come out, but I'm going to pick this first one right here. And this is Archia Mercy. Cherish your sacredness. Ooh, OMG, yes. Cherish your sacredness, your space, your protection, your speak, your peace, baby. Honored, guarded, protected, baby, at all costs. Whatever is your sacred space. Listen, serenity space. All right, yes, and on the bottom is Archangel Barakel. And it says, live outside the lines. Yes, I love it. Look at him standing in his power. Yes. Okay. But with that being said, I'm going to get in this little book here and get some of the actual messages that it says here. Speak your truth. Let's see. Archangel Gabriel. Let's see if we can find him. Okay, let's go here. There's Archangel Michael. I think I might just read Gabriel because y'all, this is a lot of Archia angels and archangels in here in the page of contents is kind of crazy. I could just look it straight up. I'm going to try to look for it again. This is going to take forever. And we are running up the clock. Let me see. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, finally, y'all. Here we go. Archangel Gabriel, speak your truth. The angel message says, feel the feelings and voice what needs to be said. Period. It's time to speak your truth. feel those feelings and express with your voice. Say what needs to be said, okay? Expanding the meeting. Archangel Gabriel, whose name reflects divine strength, serves on the white and crystalline ray of harmony, purity, and communication with his counterpart, Archia Hope. Gabriel, also known as Jibril, helps us tap into our emotional strength so we can be real with ourselves and others. His vast presence is like a mirror that reflects only our truth. If you have children or work with kids, ask Gabriel to help you best cater to their needs. Wow, yes, lovely. So here I do see an Archangel Gabriel with the little children, you know, just protecting the children. That's wonderful. All right. Yes, emotional strength, standing, courage, and hope. More sensitive and psychic children are incarnating, and they, yes, they are, Lord. Ooh, I got two of my own. And they require extra attention. Allow the next generation to become your teacher, knowing that as you connect with children, you are honoring your inner child too. Tune into what your inner child needs, what they wish to give you, and how together you can truly grow. Invite an Archangel Gabriel for balancing emotions, conception, childbirth, parenting, and adoption. Creativity through writing, purification, psychic, emotional, environmental, and development of the sacral and navel chakras. Yes. So, baby, yes, with this Archangel Gabriel, I am feeling embrace your inner child, baby. That's where you seek a lot of healing, okay? And Archie and Mercy, do know you have God's grace and mercy from Archia Angel. And definitely you are protected in your space, in your mind, in your heart. All right, y'all, we are going to get into the tarot. That's been like 7 minutes on that one angel message, baby. We can go further. I'm so happy that I'm actually able to record. I just want to get in with some of the love messages as well and see what's going on in Cancer's love life. Cancer the Fool right off the bat, baby. Seems like you're ready to take a leap of faith with someone. Something, yes. This Two of Wands, you are planning, baby. You have set out your vision of what you see, okay, with this person. And, baby, the Chariot card came out here first. So, yes, you definitely want to move forward. This could be somebody from your past, baby, or present, baby. But you definitely want to reconcile a situation. You're indecision with this Two of Pentacles, baby. You're going back and forth in your head. Like, do you actually want to make this decision, this choice? But I do see you moving forth, and you want to give an equal give and take with someone. You want to maybe gift them with a gift, but you want things to be balanced in this relationship that you're ready to take a leap of faith on. Okay, you're in your head about it, but I feel like you are going to make this decision in this new adventure in your life. And step into a new relationship, Cancer. Let's see what else comes up. Come on, baby. Let's get us one more card with this Two of Pentacles. Okay, so somebody could be stubborn out now. Right now, don't want to talk. Yeah. Cards don't want to get in. We don't want to get a message. And there we go. Wheel of Fortune. Yes. There is going to be, once you make this decision, get out of your head, it's going to be good karma, good luck, baby. Things going in your favor. You're going to be at the top of the wheel, baby. Okay. Yes. You could have been feeling left out in the cold in past situations and past relationships, baby. Like somebody maybe have just ghosted you out of nowhere. OMG, yes. So wow. Yes, you can feel like somebody had ghosted you and you wanted to move forward. I don't know, you want to take a leap of faith. But baby, with the Five of Swords, somebody's gonna be trying to fight and win at all costs. Like they don't care who they hurt to get whatever they want. Okay, they just looking what, like a little smug face, you know, arrogant. Honey, that's not cool. Okay, because what goes around comes around. Period. OMG. What I say, a new beginning. You eventually are going to get a new beginning. This is the Ace of Pentacles. I sat up here with this Two of Pentacles. I was feeling that. You want to take a new adventure, a new beginning. And this means definitely a gift from the divine, a new adventure in, definitely in your money, but in a situation, since this is a love reading, in love, there's going to be a new beginning, baby. And I see whoever this person is that you're going to be in a relationship with, okay? They gonna fight off whoever that needs to be, whoever steps in the way of this connection, baby. Okay, might be a couple people that we might have to shoot out. Alrighty, righty then. We got the Judgment card, baby. This could be somebody. Maybe want a second chance with you, Cancer. We have the angels coming in. Yes, this is going to be some kind of judgment, okay, being given from actions, from good actions taken on your part, baby. Yes. You're going to get some judgment, okay, and this is going to be, this is a blessed judgment from the angels. Yes. I love it. For standing in integrity and good faith, baby. You are gonna get some good karma, Cancer. Alright, baby. It's telling me that we need to switch these cards. And with that last one right there, I had to wait for it. Knight of Cups, baby. Yes, there's going to be some love expressing, some emotional feelings, baby. And I am feeling, yes, baby, with this judgment, this second chance is coming in, that you're expressing these emotions. Somebody expressing them to you, Cancer, baby. You're going to be holding on to this person for dear life. Yes. Like I said, and fighting off whoever with this Five of Swords, baby. This new opportunity that has been given to you, that's going to be brought to your way, baby. And that you're coming to take action towards with this Knight of Cups to express emotions, baby. Okay, now. Stand up. Yes, that's what I love. Stand up for what you love, for who you love. Fight. Okay, that's what you know you want. Indeed. I love it. But definitely equal reciprocity, baby. Equal give and take. I love it. It's here, baby. Yes. Moving forward. Yin and yang. Okay. Balancing each other out in this relationship. You guys. Each other will be each other's counterpart. OMG. I just have to drop a card. Lord. Man. I don't know if I can get it without having to move the camera. So guess what? It's just going to stay there. I'll get it later. Hopefully. Let me see. Jeez, I can get it now. Yes, thanks to the incense stick. Okay, baby. Ten of Wands. Yes, you're releasing some kind of burdens, baby. Some kind of heavy burdens that you've been carrying or responsibilities, baby. Feeling Cancer, you are definitely a hard worker with this Ten of Wands, okay? You're very task-oriented. You focus on what needs to get done, whatever job needs to get done, and you do it. Okay, but you are ready to release some burdens, baby. And this could be you, too, of releasing of what other people think. Okay, you're making a decision, taking action for yourself and what you believe in. Yes. Okay, Temperance on the bottom. Yes, this took some time, some kind of patience, baby. But you are now ready to release any all burdens that's holding you back, baby. That's been holding you down, weighing you down. I'm with it. Release that. Release any kind of burdens, any kind of toxicity, baby. Whew, yes, Lord. Okay, detach ASAP. All right, and it seems like you're doing that. Yes, Cancer. You, with this Emperor, you're standing up in your power, baby. Okay, you're standing in your power strong as a foundation. As a strong foundation. Okay, a strong person, a stable leader. You have self-control of yourself and self-discipline, baby, with this Emperor card. Yep. Strong leader, like I say, you could be worrying about what other people think, but you're no longer doing that anymore. You stand in your power, you're releasing all kind of burdens and responsibilities, and definitely of worrying about what other people think about you. Yes, stand in your power, baby. And with this King of Pentacles on the bottom, you in your bag, you in your money, your finances wise. Any kind of business is looking good for you. But we're going to stay back onto this love, baby. Any kind of responsibilities. This is a general love reading, baby. Yes, you're definitely going to be standing in your power, Cancer. Releasing them burdens. Yes. All right. How many minutes we got on this clock? 19 minutes. All right. I'm back in business. We're recording. Yay. All right. Let's get one more card, baby. Cancer. We got the Empress card out here. Yes. Okay. That's why you're going to be fighting. You're going to be trying to fight off whoever. And don't care who you hurt to stand up for this relationship and this person, this Empress, baby, because she is the queen of all queens, baby. She is abundant. She's stable. She's creative. She's family-oriented, motherly, caring, loving, nurturing, grounded, baby. She reaps the rewards of all benefits, baby. She's blessed. And highly favored, the Empress. Yes. Okay. She's very attractive, alluring, and she takes good care of herself. Yes. Okay. So, yeah. Okay. Mistook some kind of strength of courage, baby. Some kind of maybe learning yourself and going within, baby. But realizing what you want and going after it. Okay. Ooh. We got the Eight of Swords, baby. And it's in the reverse, baby. It says open to new perspectives. Yes. That's what I said. New adventures, baby. Okay. Be optimistic. Yes. Release anything that don't serve you, any kind of burdens, baby. You know which way you want to go. You know where you want to go, and you want to go to this Empress energy, baby. Okay, you open to new people, to new perspectives, and you see this Empress, baby, that you're working on this new opportunity, this new adventure in love, baby. Ooh, ooh, ooh. We got this on the bottom. We're going to end it right here. Sun card, the happiest card in the deck. What you see, what with this person, baby, eventually. I love this energy. Yes, success, happiness, prosperity, love, joy, and hope, vitality. Just so much energy and good high vibrating energy, baby, between each other. Oh, I love it. I love it, Cancer. That's right. Be optimistic. I say be optimistic, baby. And just be open to new love. And you're going to have a new opportunity in love. And you're getting ready to go express that. And with you being patient and taking your time, releasing other things, other responsibilities that don't serve you, that's been weighing you down, people, places, things, whatever. Okay, you just been working hard. You stand in your power, baby. And you come to get your queen, baby, this Empress energy. And it's going to be lovely. And I just love this. I haven't seen this in a while. With the Ten of Pentacles on the bottom, baby, this is going to be a happy, strong foundation, baby. Strong family. Traditional. Just settled. I mean, y'all could, yeah, definitely be moving in together. Buying property. You're going to have strong financial stability, baby. But I just want to put this up here. This Eight of Swords in reverse. Open to new perspectives. I always see the Eight of Swords in the upright. When it means where you just imprison self in your thoughts. But not now. You're not Cancer. You open to new prospects. And you see this Empress energy that you want. And you see success and happiness with it. And I see it coming, baby. Yes, I love it. I hope you gathered a little insight and clarity on this reading, Cancer. And the message from Archangel Gabriel, speak your truth, baby. Heal your inner child. Always tap into your inner child, baby, because that's where the healing also originates, starts, and continues to start. Don't let it end. Definitely stay within to your inner child, baby. Yes. And do know that your kids are protected, and call on Archangel Gabriel. To know that the Most High God got you, but his angels as well, and who protects the children extra. All right, with that being said, baby, if this resonated with you, if you like this video, baby, like, share, and subscribe. I'm sending you joy, peace, loving energy. And as I always say, pray, meditate, namaste. I'm out.